Time to climb this Mojo Jojo's palace. Oh, I need more Pokebird. Oh, I can't do that right now. The worst part about this bird, which is not a terrible thing by any means, it's just whenever I see walls that I can climb, that's all I want to do. Like all that. Where's all that go? This looks... Can I climb from this side? Oh, I didn't even need the Pokebird for this. Which I'm gonna ditch it. Oh, these coins. There we go. Can I get higher? And away we go! Nice. Oh, and it tells us where more of them coins are. Oh, can I make it? Yeah, I can. Easy. And where were the coins? Oh, they were up here, weren't they? Yeah, they are. Cool. Alright, do we think it's worth going to that end? It looks like there's nothing over there. And then, anything? Nah, looks like we're good. Looks like we can let progress. Okay, Pokebird attempt 2. Okay, calm down, calm down. I guess I can see what's ahead. Okay, lots of spinny things. That's cool. Yes, my bad. Look, another Pokebird. Alright, can I get out of here? There we go. What's down here? Them coins are what's down here. Oh, and the moon. I wouldn't necessarily call that sunken treasure, but whatever. To each their own, Bowser. Alright, that would be terrible. Now, I could go this way, but I think I'm just gonna bypass it, because I'm a baller. People still say that, right? I don't need to hit this. Clearly showing that I wanna- oh well, I don't need a Pokebird for this moment, do I? What's over here? Oh, look. Oh well, okay, okay, lots going on. I need to make some decisions. First, let's poke these. Oh, there's a side area. Captain Toad! Sweet! Okay, okay. Come here, Pokebird. That was panic-inducing, to say the least. Oh, I see that secret. This game tempts me. Alright, come here. Do your work. Smash it. Come here. Thank you. Okay, well, I guess I'll leave you be for now. Cool, cool. Alright. Oh, what more? I'm just gonna pretend like I didn't see that one. This guy can go away. I'm just gonna leave him. He doesn't have the range. Okay, let's collect these fun coins. Oh, 58. I ain't doing too bad. Wonder if I can extend my jump with... okay, that was... knows I'm gonna go for these coins. We're going against the grain. You got this, Poke Mario. I was so close. Okay, oops. I'm just gonna not wait it out. Okay. That's what. Ooh. I bet. We got a moon. Oh. Oh. Swiftly. Oh, I can't reach. Alright, well, we're just gonna pop up. Nice. Alright. So many secrets, so little time. We'll just keep going. Oh, little chirps. Alright, let's see if I can just... Nice. Oops. I bet this one does nothing. I mean coins. Okay. Snap! It's Buzz Hair. Snap. Whoa. Poor Peach, she's just getting yelled and like in the air. I mean, he should have seen that coming, truthfully. What the heck? Who do I face? Oh no, these bunnies are bad. Like the big fat one. Is that their mom? Alright, well. Bombs are nice. Ah, Pokebird. Okay, I'm just gonna hit a bomb at its legs. Okay. Gonna need more than one hit. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh gosh! Death, so. Alright. Okay. Give me more of them bombs. Alright. There we go. Oh, yeah. Say goodbye, Lanky. Oh no. Thanks, Cappy, for the positive reinforcement. Alright, you little snitch. Oh, whoa, what? Rainbow legs? What does that mean? Oh. I'm too slow on my little pokey bird. Alright. No more running, please. Okay, I guess distance is my best friend on that one. Oh, what the heck? Can I hit these? Oh, whoa, I can hit them. Okay. I just thought I was gonna be able to break it, not like... hit it. Oh no, ricochet! Oh my gosh, this is turning deadly. Oh no. Alright, I need another rock. That heart is in a bad place for me. Okay. Okay, I did it. Oh, kind of. Where are you falling? Alright. Alright, bye, sister. Okay. Okay, Mr. Pokebird, let's get this heart. There we go. Okay, shoot your little twirlers at me. They ain't that scary. Damn, you got a hard stomp right there. Don't catch me. Alright. Oh no, I hit two different legs. That's inconvenient to say the least. Give me that heart. Okay. Crush the sparklers. Very good, very good. Alright. I like can't miss at this point. Alright. Where are you following? Oh, that just totally launched me off the side. Bye, Inara. So they were just made out of gunpowder this whole time. Oops. Alright, I guess to the moon we go. When did Bowser become so cultured? Really though, I'm okay with it. It's a dope castle. Seems a little inconvenient to travel between, you know, the different parts, but to each their own. We are one step away, and Bowser flew off to the moon. But we can chase after him in the Odyssey. Just throw me on that globe. All right, we can, but first, I have to correct some of my wrongs. Nice. So first we're just gonna... Aw, this guy. I can make this jump. Yeah. I want this door open. I guess I can't open this door? Oh no! Oh. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's plant the seed. If you know what I'm saying. Oh, okay. Cool. Beam me up. Beanstalk. Such good music. Oh. Okay, yeah, so this one's easy because you don't actually have to touch the thumbstick at all. You just let it do its thing. Oh, except for right there. Oh no, do I go for it? Yeah, I do. That's a cheap way of getting it, but I don't care. Bam! Dashing through the clown. Okay, now I just... just have to kind of realign. Don't let me down, Mario. Oh no, I'm at an angle. I mean, I still did it. I did it! Oh my gosh, I messed that up. Okay, well. That's some bull hucky, if you know what I'm saying, though. It was completely my fault. There we go. Oh. Okay, that's all fine and dandy, but I need to get the one moon that I totally saw and didn't do anything about. But look at this whole side area. I see it. I sees it. Alright, shoot me! A ruh-roh. Okay, well, first of all, why can't you reach, Poke? I sacrifice myself for you. You know what? No more diddle-daddling. We're just gonna go to the one that I saw that's gonna bug me if I don't get, and then we'll, pack up. Oops. Yeah, I do need you. Oh, wow. Two hits? What a jerk. I can go this way. Okay. So it was in the side of the wall. I think it's, like, right here. Yeah. Was it right here? Where was it? Am I being stupid? Why can't I remember where it is? There was like, oh wait, no, it's back here. It's back, right? Because I can see it from... Dang it, where is it? I guess I just made it up. I thought there was like a bunch of boxes in the wall and stuff. Oh, it's that one. Alright, well, I took you on a journey for no reason. I am sorry, Le Poke Bird. Okay. I'm just gonna have to abduct your, like, sibling. Oh my god, I killed myself. This is not going over well. Not nearly as well as I had planned. Okay, get over here. Oh my god, I just wanna swap. I wanted to poke in. Okay, so it's down here. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Now I'll skedaddle. There are many more moons, I'm sure of it. But, however, ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, I wish I could make that jump. I can barely make this jump. Okay. Let's just go back to the Odyssey. Thanks, obvious pointing hand. And deposit them mints. Alright. I needed 8. Well, I trumped that. $171. I think I broke 200. That was 30 something, right? Oh no, it's 20 something. Ah, that's lame. 26. Dang it, I should have kept going. Broken 200. Oh well, I'll just do that in the next kingdom. Wow, the Odyssey is complete. Bowser's not getting away. We'll chase him all the way to the Moon Kingdom. Come on, Let's save those too. Ooh, I see you, little mushroom kingdom. You can't hide from me. But until next time.